देखो देखो क्या वो पेड़ है, चादर ओढ़े या खड़ा कोई। देखो देखो
organized by the students and management of this institution, and moreover the students have done their best to put their efforts to make this institution a success. So in this concern we have arranged this to celebrate the annual day function here in the institution, or we are presenting before the students their cultural activities. The main purpose of presenting such activities in this institution is to develop the talents, to expose the hidden talents among the students. That only an institution can find such a place where the students can get the best opportunities to develop their hidden talents in this institution. Besides the education, this is one of the things that we have to keep in mind, that besides education, physical education, the mental education, the social education, this is also one of the part of the education system. So here the students are going to present before the parents, before the management, fine program, and I hope you will definitely like all these programs. So these programs are often held in the institution every year. Today we are also celebrating this institution in this function in this institution, so that the children may get more encouraged, they may get more enthusiastic, they may get more vigor and vitality to work in this institution. And besides education, these activities are also part and parcel of this education system. So that is why we have developed such a attitude among the students, so that they can be able to perform their hidden talents before me. Thank you very much.